Pasco County deputies are investigating a possible attempted kidnapping in Holiday. Deputies say a 12-year-old girl told them a man approached her on Mela Court around 7 o'clock tonight and grabbed her arm, but she was able to get away. Deputies were not able to provide a detailed description of the suspect. If you know anything about this incident, call the sheriff's office.